Now, you are a superstar actor, you are a superstar director. I'm sure you have been propositioned on the other side of the couch. Not like this, not like this. Have you? Have you ever been propositioned by young girls who think that you can make their lives? Means what? Meaning casting couch?
No, not me.
But for directors it does happen.
Of course it happens.
But very indirectly maybe, And when indirectly this happens, we don't understand.
Meaning?
We understand, but we behave, we don't understand. You understand? That way.
So if I come to you and I say, David ji, main kuch bhi karungi aapke liye, mujhe please.
But I don't play with my profession.
So you have never been tempted by casting someone?
It doesn't work.
Does it become hard in this industry to keep a relationship?
See, everything counts on a Friday to Friday. Let's be very frank. Success holds a lot here. So I've seen it, for the last 25 years I'm directing. Very few relationships last. I mean, like his and mine. It's not to do with success at all. I mean, you understand what I mean? It's the support of each other.
This is rare because I recently read you talking about the fact that the film industry is no longer a family. That feeling of fraternity is it's just not there. You guys have been here for 30 years of your life. Tell me something about that. Like, why do you say that?
I mean, the actors also are not so strong what these guys used to.
That's why they're ruling the roost now.
Still now.
Still the young middle-aged boys.
They are on camp. I mean, there are campuses,
Very bad, that is. Today is not.
It's totally gone, and there's no togetherness. I mean, suppose there's a crisis. If the industry comes together, there's going to be a problem. But it should be like that. It's not like that.
So you're saying that today you don't have those kind of friendships, but yet you seem very friendly with Salman, with Shah Rukh, with David.
He's one of the guys. One of the few people.
But Salman and I also like this. They like bonding and stuff like that. But I love people who give me love and respect.
Give you all my love. Please love me back.
I will.
Please love me back.